first wildflower of the season two is, well, out of this world. Diana Trujillo is a NASA aerospace engineer working on the Perseverance rover, which is currently searching for signs of life on Mars. We caught up with her at the NASA Jet Propulsion Laboratory just outside of LA in Pasadena, California. And I know that you're gonna be as blown away by her and her backstory as we were. There's a lot about kind of school in the theme of this show. So take a look at this. Hello, everybody. We are coming to you from a very special location. We're on Mars. Well, actually, we're on the simulation of Mars, and we are here with our wildflower, Diana Trujillo. It's your backstory that really inspires me. You came here from Colombia at 17.
That's correct.
What was your fear and what was your dream?
My fear there was, am I going to be able to eat today? Am I going to be able to have a shelter today? Where am I going to sleep? And my dream at the same time was to survive when I was in Colombia. And I was thinking that, you know, everything around me was chaotic. Looking at the sky was the place where I found myself.
What a beautiful thing to turn to in such pain and chaos and fear. And the payoff is, we're here at NASA. You are a leading engineer.
I channelize my grandma, my great-grandma, my mom, and I realize, you know, they really gave up their education for the children. It is time for me to honor what they did for me and also to show the men of my family that women can do more than what they think. I remember myself asking, what's the hardest thing that a human can do? And then thinking, I'm gonna do that.
Oh my gosh, that's so cool. I can't even handle it.
I end up going to University of Florida, and I told one of my professors I want to work for NASA. He suggested that I apply to the NASA Academy. And I remember looking at the application, and I'm concerned because, you know, English is my second language. And at that point, I was not going to send it. And so my roommate sent it for me. 18 students got selected for the NASA Academy. I was the only Latin woman in that class.
I'm convinced that there are literal angels because that teacher and your roommate took that bold step for you. So I just want to encourage people in life to help encourage other people to take bold steps. You've made it now to NASA. What is your position right now?
With Perseverance, we're trying to answer if there was life in the past.
It seems like the party's over in Mars. Like everybody's kind of resting and chilling.
That's right.
Coachella is not happening on Mars. What happens if you realize, okay, there was life here before?
My personal hope is maybe it will change our perspective as humans as to how we treat each other and how we treat our home planet.
I mean, doing E.T. when I was 6 years old is not the impetus for my next comment, but I am convinced we're not the only ones.
I agree.
This is one of the rovers that we use to understand certain things of mobility. Mikey, would you mind?
So this is Scarecrow.
Why did you name it Scarecrow? Is it a Wizard of Oz
reference?
It is
a Wizard of Oz reference. Ah! So the
brain.
There's
no place like home. That's the big theme of our show this year.
This is our sister rover, the spare parts of the actual Perseverance rover.
This is the dry run to make sure you're getting it right so that when you execute it on Mars, you have had your practice and you're going in really
knowing
confident.
What's gonna happen. Exactly.
Wow. This is my War Games fantasy. Oh my God, I thought I was about to go through a hole in the floor,
no,
but it's not.
No, this is the center of the universe.
From here, we command lots and lots of missions that are going to different planets, Mars missions and beyond. This is my baby, the robotic arm on Mars.
Diana, you are making it your mission to include the Latinx community. What is it that you would like to accomplish?
I want to take down the expectation of what women are supposed to be doing. I have two kids, I'm married, and I'm also doing this, so you get to do it all.
I don't think that there is a bigger inspiration out there than you, Diana. Thank you. You are truly my hero.